We're sometimes asked, why are you raising council tax and still cutting services? Well, it's quite straightforward. The money we receive every year isn't keeping up with the demand and cost of the services that we provide. Earlier this year, the core grant funding that we receive from the Scottish Government was 0.43% less than the previous year. Despite taking out around £111 million from our budgets over the past 11 years, there is still a huge demand on our services, particularly in areas like social care. And the COVID-19 pandemic has added additional strain on our finances. Inflation also means higher energy costs, salaries, supplies, and contracts. These rising costs are inescapable, but we have to find the money to pay for them. So, increasing council tax helps to protect the core services that we deliver.